Here's how to make a custom LEGO KSI. Starting at the top, you're going to use the bottom of this mask for his bandana. Then you're going to use the face and hands from Finn, followed by the torso from this guy here. And finally, you're going to get the legs from this rocker. And now that we have all the pieces, let's make this minifig. And here we have my LEGO KSI. For an accessory, I gave him his Simon. And if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like and follow for more.